foot. Time for our Go Public Teacher Spotlight. It's Officer Michelle Van Stavern. She's the officer at Burney Middle School North. She was struck by a vehicle while directing traffic after the game, and she's going to be given a hero's welcome tonight during the First Responders Appreciation Night. And it's going to be just a great night for her family. As you see Athletic Director Stan Leach there honoring her. And everybody in this community really, really glad that she has made a recovery and is back here tonight.
Yeah, looking good. I mean, it was really cool that the district honored Officer Van Stavern before the game. And, you know, just really, really good to see everybody out of the ballgame tonight honor her and give her a nice round of applause and show their appreciation for everything that she does on a day-to-day basis.